a cry, and it was first uncovered in documents stolen from the U.S. National Security Agency. It's an international attack, and a number of countries and organizations have been affected.